decided that I wanted to go and ride some rides, some final times, because if you're a nerd like me and you read all the Disney posts and blogs, you know that Backlot Tour is closing this weekend and Maelstrom is closing next week. So I figured, since it's my day off, I don't know when I'm going to get another chance, I should probably go and ride those rides a couple times, just one last time. So I'm having a little me party, and I'm going, and I'm going to ride some rides. I'm not sure if I'm going to go to EPCOT or Hollywood Studios first, but whichever one I go to, whichever bus comes first, I'll just take the boat over then to the other one. So it'll be a good day. So I made it to EPCOT, and I also forgot that Off Kilter, which is like my favorite group in World Showcase, is finishing. They're like done on September 27th, which is like 3 days from now. So they have a show at 5, so I'm going to try to catch that. It's like 4:15 now. So I think I might go wander into World Showcase. If the line is short for Maelstrom, I'll go do that. But Steph and Brittany are also working Food and Wine today, so I'm going to see if I can visit them and creep on them a little bit while they work, and yeah, it'll be fun. So I was just in Club Cool, and I saw a really disturbing, horrible thing. All of the Beverly fountains were empty. Like it said, please try another flavor, which is like the most horrible thing in the world, because Beverly is like the end all, be all and end all. Like it's so good. Wink, wink. I'm so excited to get to see World Showcase because I've never been here when it's Food and Wine Festival before. I think I'm going to do a little bit of exploring. I'll see how long the line for Maelstrom is. I don't know if I have time to ride Maelstrom before I see Off Kilter. I might have to do it after. But I'm going to do some exploring and see if I can find Steph and Brittany. I'm so excited. The sun was shining like right on and it was really glaring, so hopefully it comes out okay. But Jamie was there, the bagpipe player. He's our family favorite, and he wasn't there when my mom and dad and brother were here, so that was cool that we got to see the whole group one more time. At least I did. My family didn't, but that's okay. So now we're gonna go see if we can find Stephanie. Hopefully she's not on break like Brittany was.
Remember before,
there she is. Excuse me. There she is, looking so pretty in her uniform. I'm just creeping. Hey, are you having a good day?
Yes.
Good, you look so cute. So now that I saw Steph, I'm going to book it over to Hollywood Studios. I don't think I'm going to have time to do Maelstrom today because I realized that Backlot closes at 7. So I probably should have realistically gone to Hollywood Studios first. But I have some time next week, so I should be able to knock out Maelstrom next week one more time. But I really want to make sure I get in Backlot because Maelstrom doesn't end until October 5th, which is next weekend. But Backlot ends this weekend, so I really want to, and I work the rest of the week. So I'm going to try to book it over to Hollywood Studios, and hopefully I can get on Backlot before it closes. So the next bus isn't for like 30 minutes, so I think I'm just going to walk. Because, you know, I've only got so much time left here, and I don't want to waste the time taking the bus when I could walk and enjoy the view and just, like, soak it all in. And I'll probably get there quicker if I walk, too. And hopefully have time to go on Backlot. So that's what I'm going to do. It's way too far the wrong way, so we're going to try this again. Onward to Hollywood Studios. Hopefully I make it in time for Backlot. Alright, I made it to Hollywood Studios, so fingers crossed I can get over to Backlot. I still have like 40 minutes until 7, but I imagine the last one will probably be leaving at like 6:30. So that leaves me like 10 minutes, so I'm going to, fingers crossed, try to get over there in time to ride it before it closes and I won't ever get to ride it again. Wish me luck. Uh-oh. Look at this nonsense. I think they're trying to set up the Oswin Spectacle of Light. I seriously can't wait to be here during Christmas time. It's going to be so pretty.
Mission, role playback, and action. Captain, you're searching the skies, looking for enemy fighters. Jericho, I want to see that ship spotless. Captain.
Cafe. It's so good. See you guys in my next vlog. Bye-bye.